Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. We just got back from our vacation in Ocean City, Maryland. We were down there for 2 full weeks, which was really, really nice. And while we were down there, I took a ton of Mavic Air footage, sunset, sunrises, and maybe even some dolphin. But I'm gonna let my wife, Melissa,
Do the intro. Okay. So the week started that he was wanting to get dolphins. So we were getting up really early so he can find dolphins. No dolphins. I actually saw dolphins while I was on the beach. Of course, it was during the day and he didn't have his Mavic Air. So I got a couple pictures. So it's the last day of vacation and we decide we're going to take a charter boat out. And he's going to try to find dolphins. Now, first of all, I don't know about you, but I don't think you're allowed to fly a drone off of a charter boat. So I'm just like, whatever.
Why you gotta get me in trouble?
Well,
it's fine.
No, I don't think
you can fly a drone off the charter boat. Trust me, it's just fine.
Yeah, but you don't see many people doing this.
Right. For the record, that was not a full charter.
No, I'm going to go there.
Yeah, okay.
All right, so the charter boat seats about 100, and there was maybe, well, there was two people next to us, but that was it. Everyone was down in the cabin. So he asked the captain, I'm just like, whatever. The captain's like, yeah, you can fly it if we see dolphins. Now, mind you, it's only an hour and 45 minutes. It's the last thing we're doing before vacation's over. I'm like, please find a dolphin. So that being said, what happened?
You'll have to watch the video to find out. Stay tuned.
Please.
So Melissa and I are gonna head out for a little nature cruise. Already spoke to the captain and he's cool with me flying the drone if we happen to see any dolphins. So we're crossing our fingers and hopefully we can pick up a little dolphin with the drone today. Keep you posted.
Yes.
Till then, a little B-roll.
Looking for dolphins.
did it. We managed to get some dolphin footage with the Mavic Air. Successfully launched and landed on the boat while out at sea. And my wife, Melissa, is not feeling so good right now. She's a little seasick. But hope you enjoyed the footage. It took us all week. It took us all week to get the footage, but we finally got it. Very excited. Very excited.